What I want to talk about today is back in the day, 400 watt metal halide was the main source for warehousing, and then as fluorescent technology kind of came into play, as you can see up here, we went to the 6 lamp and to the 4 lamp T5 high bays. Here's a perfect example of what we were talking about with a high bay that's on a sensor. If we could take a little walk down this way, hopefully this sensor will come on. As you can see, the light has come on. Now, when we talked about controls before, because this is a fluorescent technology, this has to stay on for 12 minutes. So if I just went up and down this aisle to grab my part, and I did that once every 15 minutes, I've really only saved 12 minutes worth of electricity, because the light's gonna run for 12 minutes before it times out. With an LED fixture, I can set that timer back to 30 seconds or 1 minute. So you can see I'm really gaining a lot more time that the light shuts off. So at the end of the day, I'm saving more energy because there's no better savings than off. So when we come back to here, you can see we've got 6 lamp T5s, which are, this particular fixture is 365 watts approximately. With a sensor on it, it's gonna run, save a little bit of time from the cutoff. With an LED fixture, we can come back in and replace this with a 210 watt, 220 watt fixture. So we're saving roughly about 140 watts per fixture. And in this warehouse alone, I believe we have like 240 fixtures. That's a huge, huge savings. You know, so we go from the 400 watt metal halide down to the 6 lamp T5 technology, which everybody still thinks is pretty efficient, which it's okay. But with LED, we can actually cut that in half now too. So much, much more savings.